By the time the men prepared themselves for the 10-kilometer individual classic, the sun had given way to a little bit of fog top of the mountains, hidden somewhat under that cloud. But still good atmosphere, plenty of expectation going into this race. 90 men would start the 10K individual classic. Once again, as always, the focus on the Russians. They made a clean sweep of the podium in the sprints, and two of those, Raul Shakirzyanov and Andrey Larkov, going in this one as well. But they have a very, very strong team. This is Valeriy Gontar from Penza State University. He went out before the other Russians and really set the course ablaze. He cracked it open, took time out of everybody up to this point. Double polling, look at this sprint on the way over the line, clocking a time of 23 minutes 39 seconds 0.3, and you can hear him, you know that one hurts. Valeriy Gontar, he had to settle for the bronze medal. He was pipped by this fellow, Artem Nikolaev from the Kazan Federal University. Nikolaev, one of the taller skiers, just going past one of the Australians at the checkpoint, going well, looking so comfortable, so easy all the way around the course. Nikolaev working hard. He was comfortably inside the time set by Valeriy Gontar as he powered home, really getting the motors burning, coming down for that final sprint. Shouldn't let up, maybe letting up just short of the line, and that would cost him. 23:30.0. That was 10 seconds faster than Gontar, but just holding up right on the line probably cost him the gold medal, because this fellow, Andrey Feller, third in the 30-kilometer mass start in Trentino in 2013, he came out 30 seconds behind Artem Nikolaev. He knew what he was chasing, and he really, really worked the gap. Terrific performance from him. Began his sprint a little earlier, and you can see now as he heads for the line, he doesn't let up at all. In with the sprint, over it goes, and Feller picking up the gold medal. 23:29.2. He beats Nikolaev by 0.8 seconds. There you have it, the three Russians at the top. Hiroyuki Miyazawa putting in a good stand for Japan, but just not quite good enough to get himself onto the podium and get a medal for the Japanese. It's the same story at Strbske Pleso. Andrey Feller, gold medal for Russia. Nikolaev, silver. Gontar for the bronze. A great day for the Russians in the cross country.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.